July 23rd, 1947. Now, this is right on the heels of the Kenneth Arnold
ambulance coming.
The Roswell UFO crash in Mexico. It was a huge super wave of UFO activity sweeping across the United States and the world. And this is when Jose C. Diggins, a topographer, was walking through a field. He looked up and saw a sight that he said raised the hair off his head. Coming down for a landing, he saw a, quote, strange circular airship with protruding edges absolutely similar to those of a drug capsule. As he says, the strange craft crossed over the field in a closed circle and landed softly about 150 feet away from where I stood. Jose wasn't alone when this happened. He was with a whole crew.